We've lived in Dallas for over 30 years.
5 years.
15 years.
12 years.
30 years.
And I have never been more concerned
about the future.
Obama and Pelosi's spending spree.
He is bankrupting the country.
And killing jobs.
They're voting to raise taxes on us.
To pay for their mistakes.
And the local politicians are doing the same thing.
It's time we put someone in office
who has some sense.
Stefani Carter
is a strong fiscal conservative.
Stefani Carter
opposes new taxes.
Stefani Carter.
Tough as Texas.
And tough on taxes.